a wonderful little boy, really happy, really great giggle, just lit up a room. A little before he turned 2, he was diagnosed with autism. Right after he turned 4, he contracted a rare bacteria, E. coli 0157, which progressed to a syndrome called HUS. And he unfortunately passed away November 4th, 2011.
On January 5th, 2017, we honor Chase's legacy right here at Busch Stadium. Moment of silence for Chase Pottorff. He passed away at the age of 4. That's why I'm wearing the number 4. The Winter Classic and the passing of Chase Pottorff inspired me and my wife Olivia to establish the Frozen Cup about 5 years ago. We host our own little Winter Classic at Shaw Park in Clayton, and to be able to honor his legacy 5 years later at Busch Stadium was one of the greatest experiences of my life. Thank you.
Thank you.